We have a very wonderful culture that when you're grieving, people are around you, you know, they do so many things. But, and then people have life and they all go. But that's when you are, you know, affected by it, because it's day to day that, like in my case, it's my husband, you know, we sleep together, we share life together, like every minute. And like it's a different place. You just don't know. I don't know life without him. Like I lived with him for most of my life, and it was a very difficult thing. So it was hard for me to continue living while others that love me and care about me are going, you know, and people are busy, you don't want to bother them and all that. But people who are grieving, who are going through it, are feeling the same, you know. They would understand more than, you know, friends, family, people that love you.